Oh shit, 2 seconds, you're just shooting on you.
The guy
Hey,
is now
JD.
all good.
Hold on, hold on,
Yo.
guys. I think I got it.
I'm right here.
Hang up.
Run.
Wait.
Alright,
wait,
I got him.
K-Mash is about to enter the ring.
Come on, K-Mash. Come on in, bud.
No, I'm going on you, Jake. Very fitting. No.
He wasn't even born when that song come on.
He's got his own music. He's got it. He's got his own music. Entering the ring.
What's this?
Enter.
Right.
Come on, K-Mass.
Weighing
116 pounds.
You basically calling him a feather.
K-Mass.
He knows what he's doing.
And weighing 500 pounds of pure muscle. Jumo! Alright, boys, now listen. Alright. Look at me. I want this to be a clean fight. You know the rules. Protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Just touch
it's
gloves
like
and then.
Jumping your nutsack
right,
into
ding,
his
ding,
face.
Fight.
Go on, boys! Hey! You got a power punch from K-Boss. Come on, you got this.
Hang on, boys.
Get into each other then. I'm fucking waiting.
Go on.
Come on, boys.
Oh!
You felt that one.
Oh. He's rocked, man. He's rocked.
Oh! Oh.
He's in my ring now.
You're gonna feel it. R.I.P.
K-Moss. Oh, right.
Can't shoot me, Howard. I did say.
He's dead.
You did specify the rules.
Yeah, that's true.
Now, where's his tomatoes? I feel like they're mine.
No. My tomatoes!
I think you're supposed to kill him.
Oh, I really just logged in.
Hey, Matthew just messaged me. He went, nice! He killed me!
You know he just logged in now?
That's hilarious.
Yeah,
no way. What happened?
They had a fair fight and he lost. It wasn't a quick fight, it lasted a wee bit.
Yeah, bro.
I didn't even fucking go down to quarter health.
That was a good fight there, I can't lie.
Easy.
He killed me. Keep my loot safe, please.
I wanted to be the
Who's
one
the
who
next
killed
fight?
Him out. Knocked him
oh,
out.
Nice.
Oh,
nice.
Oh.
Oh, I won. Yeah, that's nice.
Let me take his armband. That's.
I won money for that.
Nice. Oh, he's in the ring, Emery.
Someone answer the school door.
I run this place at a loss. Do you think I can afford that shit? I just lost 30k to fucking. I should cheer my odds.
Oh, that's beautiful.
the bookie's error.
Oh, do you want it back?
No, I want
it. He was part of his group.
Oh, okay. I appreciate that. Oh, the odds on that were nice. Oh, I had one of them, like, bet boosters. Where I'm like a new member.
It were an error, so I can't blame you. I've done myself.
I appreciate it.
Oh, that's
fine.
Appreciate you,
cool. Who's on next?
Man, I've got to win this 30k, like, oh fuck.
Who are you fighting?
How much we're fighting for?
How much ever you want, bro.
Last time was either 30 or 50, was it not?
We could do 50. Was it 74? Oh, I think it was, yeah. 50.
You could have told him that he was going to get 50. All his stuff taken away. You could have told him that.
We can do 50.
Alright.
Okay, my stuff's just got taken.
What?
No, his stuff isn't.
No.
Oh. He put his stuff in his car.
No, he didn't.
No,
K3,
he couldn't fit.
K3WO just took all his shit and ran off. I hope you know that. I watched.
Did he?
Oh, that was from our problem.
Yep,
yeah.
He just did. He literally ran off.
It's not our problem.
I thought he took his tomatoes, didn't he?
Yeah, the towing kit.
Yeah, because he left his Bible, he left his knife. I get muscle left everything.
Coward.
What happened?
I'm not gonna pay you. He wants the copper wants to know if he could use one of our cars.
No.
I want to fight you, Glock.
Boots.
Well, I want to fight you in the ring.
I reckon.
Do you know what I mean?
What a... Like, watch, you're fighting the...
Am I fighting?
Zombie.
Okay, where do I put my stuff? So I had to get it stolen. It's gonna happen, I know it is.
What the hell?
Snakehead, the snakehead is supposed to be on guard.
That's his fault.
You fucking need to be the police.
I was standing on top of him.
Listen, Snakehead was sitting like this, bro, and this guy just went, I'm just gonna sneak on over here.
I don't know what you're talking about once again.
Okay, let me put my shirt on.
Once again.
Yo, hard. Yo, hard.
Hey, bud.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, just park where they're parked. Yeah, just park where they're parked. Yeah.
Oh, fucking. It won't let me stop.
Just jump up here.
Yo, Egg. Can I come in?
Hey, of course, Egg, bro.
Up here,
right here, the windows. The windows.
Don't worry, man. I have beef.
The windows.
Don't worry about it. I won't touch your shit.
I'm fucking retarded.
Just jump up the window. You don't have to get on
there. Hey, Belle's is coming up, alright? She's gonna come up this way. She wants to come watch and shit.
Hey, Lacanish. What's up, bro?
Hey, guys. How y'all doing? I'm here to fucking spend some money, suck some dick. You know how it is? No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, man. Me too.
Less legation.
Hey man, suck a dick ain't gay, bro. As long as you're not one of the
games. Vestovo's a no gay zone.
Yo, zombie!
Nah, I'm just kidding.
Blocks is ready,
nah,
get your stuff off.
I'm just kidding. Yeah, kick his ass. You're all pussies in my book. Nah, I'm just kidding.
The next fight's about to start.
Ooh,
100k yeah. On the girl.
Oh shit.
I was talking shit, fuck that.
He's like 100k. Oh no, you're playing
I'm a hard cut, mate.
Don't throw bets out if you can't commit.
I'm just not there.
Your money would be fucking safe on the girl, I'm telling you.
Did your money be safe on the girl?
Why, who's the girl?
Oh fuck.
Oh, glass.
I'd love to get down and watch
they
this.
Call
oh,
me.
Fuck.
Yeah.
They call him the net wrangler.
Who's my kid best? I know my kid best.
His clock's not like fucking 13.
The nut wrangler.
I don't really want to bet on someone called the nut wrangler. If I'm honest.
But your nuts is wrangling if you don't.
Yeah, but if this was like, you know, a gay porno, then I'd, you know, bet on him.
Especially with a cowboy hat and the boots.
Yeah, I like that.
I'll put 50 on cowboy hat.
There's a
anyone
want to
match me? 30?
Yeah.
Jesus.
No, because I'm the one who paid it. I get fucking... This is my old money.
Wait, so then I have to bet against someone else? Then I have to be like, bat me? 30k on fucking.
No, if you bet against someone else, you can go as high as you want. But if you bet against me, I'm all doing 30k.
Right, I'll put 30k on cowboy. Here, there better not be any rigged here. There better not be any rigged games here, like.
No.
There ain't. The last person
first
just got killed.
To win the knockout. Do not be killing. You either forfeit before you get knocked out.
Here, someone pick someone, and I'll pick the opposite person, and whoever loses has to eat the human meat.
If your life is flashing, you have to take a knee.
Yeah, you gotta lie down and say you forfeit.
That's fair.
When do you
still get hit.
When do we start, man?
Let's go.
Right, 3, 2, 1, fight!
Zombie, lad, go on, zombie!
Zombie's too pushy.
Nah, zombie's pushing too much here.
Okay.
Come on, boys. This is bitch shit. All I wanna see kicking.
Show him your rank kind.
I wanna see his hands finger.
Oh, fuck!
No way! Get him one more punch! He was one more punch.
Oh my god, rush him!
Look at him hide like a little
kid.
Come on, boys. 50 him. You have the vantage, mate.
Go on.
Come on, cowboy lad.
This is a great scrap. This is a good
scrap. Oh shit!
Oh man.
Come on.
Come on, boys. Tactics.
Come on now. It was just getting juicy.
Oh! Adrian!
He's rough, crazy.
Come on. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Zombie, mate. Stop punching the air. 1-2. Nice 1-2.
Oh, shit.
Go on.
Oh, he's running.
Fuck, man.
What a fight.
Damn, this is a good ass fucking fight. I haven't seen one in a while.
This is like that YouTube video, man, the scorpion versus the spider, innit? Has anyone watched that?
Yeah.
It's a mental fight. Go on, boys.
Alright, come on, let's go. Somebody hit somebody.
Oh!
Come on.
Go on, lads.
I'm not shit talking each other either.
Come on,
let's go. Somebody hit somebody.
He's getting that flash speed, man.
Oh, fuck. Go on!
50! No way! I have lost 30k again!
Hey, let him get up! Nobody touch him, let him get up! Well done, little guy.
Let's see. He just turned his head and looked at me and just shake.
That was a pretty good fight, man.
Is everyone ready for the main event?
Yeah, it's a main event now.
The shit's already almost over with?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do my ring walk. Or do you wanna go first?
Howard.
I'm a home fire. I don't need one.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
Ooh, that's laggy over here. Damn, it's already almost over. Fuck, man.
Let's get some more side fights.
Go on then, Billy, me and you.
Alright.
Alright, Billy and Onja.
Enter in the ring.
JD, hold my gear.
Mate, I'm upstairs, man. You need to get it somewhere else safe. I'm staying up high. Well done, kid.
Oh, hello.
Do you get money?
No, you just get the glory of whooping someone's ass, bro.
Hello, Nay. Wait, what the hell you got a gun out for, man?
Are you ready for the main event or what?
No, we got none.
Right, so Billy's up fighting Orange, Irish Orange.
Alright, you ready, guys? I'm about to enter the ring, so can everyone just let me have my ring walk?
No.
I am too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave.
You're too sexy.
Live from the soul of the Vistoria apartment.
Right, has everybody got their bet sorted?
Rip that titty off.
They're not making bets.
Get the bet sorted first.
I bet 100 million that he's gonna rip the titty off.
You hard on my pan, you do?
No, I'm just kidding. How do I place a bet?
Oh, I'm betting, no. The main event.
I'm betting all on Nice Enough.
Oh, man, let's see. Nice Enough.
You're hard. Who am I to pay here for at 30k?
You got to do...
Howard.
What?
Howard, Jack's trying to make a bet.
No,
I made a bet.
Who did I pay?
Gotta pay Howard Lee bets.
Ah, so I gotta pay Howard.
I think it's 30k max bet.
Yeah, 30k max.
Howard, I put 30k on a Nice.
Right, I'll give you a go.
Pretend you're a cop and he's your
Get
victim, be his ass. Use the dog. Choke him. He can't breathe. He can't breathe.
Dance, Nice. Dance.
I'm trying to.
Hey, I have a question. Is this shit racist though? Because, you know, they're black and one's white and shit?
No.
Yo, no, it's equal rights. That's what this is right now. This is equal rights.
Come on, boys.
Slow it down.
Slow it down? These guys are just dancing around the ring. You're giving him the middle ground. Don't give him the middle ground. You take the middle ground.
No, you hold that center, Harold. The fucking champ. The fucking champ.
Oh,
yes, man. Undefeated, Harold.
I'll take him.
Fucking A, man.
Oh, that was good, bro.
Somebody get the guy morphine, man. Morphine. Touch gloves. That's brilliant, boys.
That was a good fucking scrap. I can't lie.
Well done, Nice, again. Brilliant, bud.
Yeah,
punch the fuck out of me. Let's continue this. Hold up.
Like, my name on a box, but I'm lagging out every 2 seconds.
I want more blood.
Alright, Howard.
Come on, Billy.
Take me down to 75%.
Do you wanna go? Where?
Yeah,
where
oh wait,
home?
Where did Howard go? Ah, fuck, there's
a
fucking
Rumble, that's
in
Royal
here.
Rumble.
Just wait.
No, we've got to wait till people fully heal. If they're boxed, you need to wait till they're full health before they box again.
Yeah. That was a good scrap, to be fair. That's a shame. It's a shame, Howard, because I was hoping to get a trilogy out of that, you know what I mean?
Hey. Billy, Irish, are you two betting against one another? Is anybody taking bets?
I'll go for Irish.
Same again, just send the money to Howard.
I've got 10k. How much am I paying you, Howard? How much do I owe you? 50?
Damn, I don't got that much shit. Damn, that's how much money.
No, it's whatever both fighters agree to.
Name me and you next.
Alright, I'm putting 10,000 on fucking Irish.
Nice.
Let's go.
Is that it?
One bet. Anybody else?
I'm good.
I'll match up. I'll put 10k on Bully.
That sounds cool, man. Right, boys, back it up and I'll give you a countdown. Are you boys ready to fight?
Nah, you're right.
Right, 3, 2, 1, fight!
Go on, Irish. Go on, Irish.
Oh, shh!
Easy 10k.
Fuck me, man!
Who's paying me 10k here?
I'm a pro.
Dude, that's a goat power, bro. He has a hillbilly goat power, bro. Don't fuck with him.
He just rammed you.
Good bet, Jack.
Fucking right. Me? Oh no, I. No, I had 10k on hillbilly.
Yeah, I already paid for it.
What am I fighting you?
One to Howard.
I don't mind.
No worries. I'll take the money they got. It's hillbilly,
let me piss real quick. Yeah, I'm full health.
Right, while he's pissing, somebody start putting on the bets. Anybody else betting on this fight?
Who are you for? That's only 1,000.
Alright, I'm gonna place 30 racks and 2 more.
Cheers, what?
Did you say pay you 3 racks in 30 months?
I'm paying 30 racks on 2 more.
Well, Billy, you still
pissing. I trust Hillbilly. I'm putting.
Wash your fucking hands!
Right, well, don't send me the money, you two back between yourselves.
Oh, I've just sent you the money, I wish I knew that. Fucking Jesus.
Touch gloves. Who am I betting against here?
Alright. Ding, 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 ding.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Come on, Hellbilly.
Oh, fuck, he hit you! Oh, Hellbilly looks like he's about to get knocked. About to lose that money.
Go on. Come on, Hillbilly.
Go on, boys!
Circle around and make him dizzy.
Come on, boys. Tactics. It's whoa.
What are you punching, Hillbilly?
boxing.
Yeah, it works, I promise you.
Oh, that flurry was amazing, man. Oh, God. Fuck hell, he's hitting the wind. It's like a Happy Gilmore haymaker. Oh!
No! Help me back off, back off. That's 30k I'm gonna lose here.
Alright, I'm flashing
the
red, I'm flashing.
Oh, shit! That was bad timing, man. Bad timing. Well done, Kimo, buddy. She's fucking mental. Right, make sure everybody's full health. Let Chemo get back to full health.
I have a while. I'm on red.
If anybody's got codeine, morphine, anything they can give, Chemo. Just watch, because all the dead meat might start to cause glitching. If you can, I would throw away all the dead meat because it might start glitching out the arena. Chemo. Ah, nice.
Is anyone full health?
Boy.
Nay is.
Nay. Come on here.
No, I can't be bothered to get my kit off,
to
be real.
Fable kits on there? Let's go. Hey, I've got a Bible and a battery on me.
I've got a shank.
See, I got a shank. See, I got a shank. Dude, I'm just like a prison shake, dude. I'm
and a grenade.
I don't like my ult.
I'm gonna pull my brass knuckles on her and be like, just kidding.
Alright, well, I'll just get the Bible out. These are all fucked. Look at the power.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'll beat your ass in my Bible, too.
Whoa.
No.
You're also a Christian, man.
I got the Quran, bitch. No,
mate, I'm reserving for dirty. Have you not seen the DM? Mate, he's going to come up when he gets on. Give me literally 30 seconds and I'll get a time.
Somebody help me.
Wait, boys, anybody want to see Dirty get handed to him? He's coming up.
Is he actually?
I'll fucking put 5k on that.
We'll rob him, fuck him.
He's fucking... No, he's... He might be working. Give me a minute, I'm trying to find out. He's backed out twice, but to be fair, he was working long shifts and he was always tired, but I don't know if it's going to be the same case tonight.
If it is, I'll put fucking 15 grand on JDH.
The both of us, me and him have both agreed for a 100 grand fight.
Is that it? 2 million?
Fuck.
Dirty's paying the other like 700k.
Do you think Andrew Tate would do a 100k fight? No.
Andrew Tate, I've got 100k.
Andrew Tate would
say he'd be putting his car on the leg.
Right, anybody that's hot, try and stay indoors because the rain's going to fuck you up.
Oh, you're right. I've got no fucking clothes on.
Has anyone got any medicine on them?
Mate, you're standing out in the rain naked, get your fucking clothes on, you lunatic.
I ain't got any clothes.
No, I was talking to Orange. Why have you not got any clothes?
Yeah,
you
got
that. I had to make wrecks out of my clothes.
You fucking crazy.
Maybe that's how the fighters have been winning. He's been handling them keys before.
By the way, Irish, you sound like a nice guy, but you lost your fight too fucking quick and I put money on you.
Yeah, I apologise. I do apologise. I guess justice was served when he died.
Yeah, you're right, actually.
You're Irish, what happened?
I'm still living.
Try and redeem yourself.
You got that. Nah, I hyped him up for him to die.
Irish, me and you.
Nah, I've retired though.
Why not?
0-1.
Yeah, redeem yourself. I'm lagging at all.
0-1.
Okay, you're on the neighbor's Wi-Fi again, is your dad?
Fucking a wish. On my own shit Wi-Fi. I'm calling you out. Four.
Oh, nah, you can't be out doing that. Alright, nah, now you're gonna have to get in the ring.
I know. Let's sort this out, mate. One on one.
Huh?
Alright, one is.
I'm on yellow. I'll give Jack one when I'm white.
Let's go, big man. Get him some codeine in him.
Yeah, give me what I need.
I'm gonna practice here, Shadowbox.
Heard there was a party.
Yo, Keith. Keith, are you gonna have me one?
Yo, what's up? What's up?
Let's go. Me and you in the ring. ASAP. Get naked, boy.
Anything on the line? I mean, I heard some people were stealing loot. I ain't really trying to lose what I got.
If anyone steals loot, you get murdered.
But nah, it wasn't really the... What happened to the last guy? He lived. Who is
in the car? That black gunter's mine if you want to put stuff in that. cars at Mr. Gaming Cunt. If anyone's gonna steal shit, it'll be him.
Get him in the ring.
I know, me and you, Gaming. You might have to redeem yourself from when we robbed you.
Get in the ring. Come on, let's go.
No, let's get in the ring.
The rules are first one to... You have the option to quit, just to lie down on the floor and never do it. So.
And he's any grub here.
Where, hey, Kmart, where's that fucking crate of tomatoes?
You won't have you any food here?
There's a crate of tomatoes about down there somewhere.
You okay for you're gonna have me one?
Yeah, once I get all my shit off.
You've got the advantage here, you're on American server.
I won't say that. Really it matters if you can catch who on the fly.
See that combo, lads? Lagging or not, I'm a fucking king boxer.
I just couldn't get the radio. Radio. Who's
that looking in the glass?
It's Cave.
Is it?
I think so, huh?
My bad. If anybody gets in that, like, touches that blue vendor, shoot them on sight.
Well, I'm just gonna drop my shit here. But nobody take my Bible, whatever you do. That's just sick. Come on, Kay.
Is there not still a cop here that can keep an eye on the gear in the car?
First time I've been here.
Whoa. Me too.
Pretty good. Kinda laggy though.
I'm lagging like fuck. Holy shit. I've got about 2 frames per second.
Right, anybody placing bets? Yo, bets.
How much you fighting against each other for?
I don't know, that's really Jack's game right there, because I probably got more money than him.
Well, of course you do. We'll do 50k, just a little 50k.
Alright. That's gloves.
Wait.
Only to knock out. If you're on red, flash him red. If you lie down, you quit. Don't die.
Alright. Touch gloves.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Let's go.
Let's go, boy! Let's go! Oh.
Solid. Oh, the jabs are out. Oh, the comeback.
Oh, double knockout.
Jack won,
yeah.
Holy fuck.
Oh, yeah, see who gets up first.
There, stop. No, it's not that. That's not the real man. We can't change rules, man. Right, get them up, Jack won.
We have a VAR.
Jack, you won, buddy. No, it was Jack, man. Jack won. He dropped you first.
Milliseconds, literally.
Literally milliseconds apart. It was a double knockout.
I watched you drop. I dropped him drop too. I literally saw both of them. Fucking go down.
wait till you heal up and have a rematch.
You can do that if you like.
I call it a tie, like.
If you like.
But he dropped me, so I call it a tie, like.
How about we do this?
Since me and you, we did 50k on the first one. That was a tie, so next one's double.
Ooh. Fuck it.
Well, that sounds good, man. Give each other time to heal.
What health are you on?
Yellow.
I need food or else I'm not gonna heal at all. My health's going down. I'm on yellow.
Should probably start growing some stuff here then for future.
Need some of these.
Good. Fade play.
That was a good fight. I freaking map hit you one good time and I started just punching.
Yeah, I just wanted the 50 because I thought I had a bit of an advantage. But we must have been both on the same health.
Just eating in front of him.
He's like, give him some of that food, man. He's dying.
Where did Keywall just run off to?
I don't know, but he went that way.
He left.
Has he gone? He's not fighting.
I don't think so.
So I heard that this was the last batch of fights. I mean, I figured it'd go on one. Right, like, I mean, I don't know. Me and him are gonna fight again, so.
Yep, for 100.
Does Kimo not want the fight then, though?
It's not. I'm down to go against, I'll go get you, mate.
I don't know if he's running off as a leave,
innit? Nate won't fight.
You wanna fight, Nate?
Go get Jaeger up here.
Dude, you're gonna leave me with 4k if you win.
It's gone, Kimo's jumped off.
Ah, what a wuss. He knew I was gonna beat him. Is that a girl or a guy? I have to ask. It sounds like both.
Hey.
Kamos.
Oh,
boy.
It's a boy?
Howard, did you think
me
for a second you voted off?
That's what I thought. I thought he meant you.
Teenage boy.
Yeah.
Teenage boy.
Yo, did he get like slammed as I've been next one?
I think he's just sleeping.
Hey.
Well, I think he might like this.
He said that you're on his way up.
Oh, nice.
Yo, so I have a question. How could he guys?
Miniborn's on his way. Miniborn's on his way up.
No, it's two of them.
Howard Lee and Haggerty.
No.
How did y'all let a 12-year-old become y'all's boss?
Who's a 12-year-old?
Out of all people, though.
We've not got a boss, we've just got a military unit. We've not got a boss whatsoever.
I meant Colonial and Black Market. There we go.
Yeah,
he can do whatever with his half, he can do whatever the fuck he wants with his half. He will the bankroll.
Glocks was in cartel.
He was, and then that guy just went in. He said he was.
No.
Scotty, he wants to get in the face.
That's a popo. Is it? Nah.
That's not a fact.
Dirty was getting on.
No, it's Kamas and fucking.
Yo, who's in the hang? Who's in the school?
That's me, mate.
Fuck, I just seen you.
I've been here all the time, mate.
I haven't found a duck yet, so. That was the weakest pro I've ever seen.
Why took me 10 hours?
Yeah, I can.
What, you took me tomatoes?
My
tomatoes.
Oh,
can you quit trying to be British and just act normal, please? No.
Shut up, I am British. You can
shut up.
Shut
up.
No, bro, it's not. I'm sorry, it just sounds like you're an American.
Shut up,
British.
I am British.
I'm sorry.
Tuesday, innit?
Shut up, I am British.
Would you like some peanut butter and some races? Are you racist for races?
A bottle of water.
You want a bottle of water?
Bottle of water.
Hey, don't say that too loud. People might actually, you know, not take offense.
Who else is fighting then? Because I'm ready for a fight.
Let's go. What's your health?
I've got a mini one.
Right, everybody get your bets in.
I'm basically white too, so.
He's on yellow.
Okay. I'm on yellow, but.
I've just gone
past yellow. If you win, I'll pay you double. You'll probably win. This man, what'd you just
drop? I need some duct tape.
Yeah, I did.
I just told him I don't have any ducks. Why does he keep asking for duct tape?
What the hell up?
I'm down, bro.
You lads, why don't we have a Royal Rumble for the last fight? Last, put all the money in their pot, last man standing gets it all.
Yeah, I'm good. Somebody be a rich person.
I still pay.